sign of the times.
Hello everyone.
Welcome to the final show.
It's me.
Hope you're wearing your best clothes.
And it is most memorable year night.
You can't bribe the dawn on your way to the sky.
Sunlight is finally beaming in.
You look pretty good though.
To tell
here.
That this will be sad.
But you ain't really
good. And this
good.
Time, two couples will be eliminated by the end of the night.
We never were like we were before. Why are we always stuck in one?
So this show will definitely be the climax of a lifetime. First, we have Logan Henderson and Lindsay Arnold dancing the foxtrot to Chasing Cars by Sleeping at Last from 2022.
Those three words are set.
Next up, Sutton Starkey and Ezra Sosa dancing the waltz to Cry Pretty by Carrie Underwood. Next, we have Meg Donnelly and Artem Chigvinstev dancing the rumba to Anxiety by Julia Michels and Selena Gomez.
But all my friends, they don't know what it's like, what it's like. They don't understand why I can't.
Next up, we have Brent Cartelli and Val Chmerkovsky dancing the first contemporary of the season to Beneath the Beautiful by Labyrinth and Emily Sandy.
Would you let me see beneath your beautiful?
Next, we have Gus Kenworthy and Alan Burstyn dancing the foxtrot to Stand By Me by Benny King.
No, I won't. Be afraid, oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, stand.
Next we have Robert Irwin and Britt Stewart dancing a contemporary to I Hope You're Proud by Jamestown. So, three. In 2006, remembering the hero that was on the Wiggles and left his world, Steve Irwin. This is pretty sad, but we are all feeling the same emotion too. Here we go. Next, we have Kit Connor and Jenna Johnson dancing the Viennese Waltz to I'm Still a Guy by Braid Paisley. And I would like to announce, royally, the king of Dancing with the Stars has been announced. That's right, everyone. Kit and Jenna have gotten the first perfect score of the season, just like JoJo and Neve did in seasons 29 and 30. Jenna, you got your third perfect score. That's the first perfect score when I was alive. Congratulations. Next up, we got Andrea Barber and Kio Mosepe dancing the rumba to I Turn to You by Christina Aguilera.
I turn to you.
Next we have Jade Carey and Mark Ballas dancing the contemporary to Paralyzed by Delta Goodrum.
Everyone is singing the love songs.
Also, if you want to go see it, all of this is from DWTS's Dances' Instagram account. So, if you want to take a look, I recommend you do so. But now, next we have Tommy Fury and Whitney Carson dancing the Paso Doble to Stronger by The Score.
You didn't think that I'd come back to life.
Next up, we got Addison Rae and Gleb Savchenko dancing the Contemporary to Another Love by Tom Odell. They got the second perfect score of the season. Next up, we got Russell Wilson and Alexis Ward dancing the Foxtrot to Father and Son by Cat Stevens.
And your dreams need
Next up, Rachel Resha and Pasha Pashko dancing Rumba to On the Wings of Love by Jeffrey Osborne.
Is on the wings of love.
Next up, Ellie Smith and Maxim Smirkovsky, the last performance of the night, dancing the first Argentine tango of the season to You Should See Me in a Crown by Billie Eilish. And now, congratulations! You made it to the double elimination. The couple with the lowest combined total of judges' scores and audience votes will now be eliminated immediately, and I'll call the next one out. The couple at the very bottom and leaving right now is Andrea and Keo. Oh my god, don't get me started on them. Oh yeah, and take a look at this. Our holiday special. It is Disney Plus night. But anyway, as you all know, Andrea Barber and Kia Mosepe have been eliminated because they got the lowest amount of votes out of any couple. This is kind of shocking because I thought because without Andrea Barber, that means no more Full House. Guess life doesn't go your way. And now, Tommy and Whitney, Sutton and Ezra, here we are. The couple with the lowest combined total of judges' scores and audience votes, ending up like Andrea and Keo, is Tommy and Whitney. That's right, Tommy and Whitney, you ended up like Andrea and Keo. You both are eliminated. But congratulations to Sutton and Ezra. You both are safe. So there you have it. Andrea and Keo and Tommy and Whitney have been eliminated by the judges' votes and audience votes. Next week is our holiday special. It is Disney Plus night. So make sure you like the video, share this with your friends, and leave a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Also, turn on notifications so you don't miss a single video, as we're on the road to 200 subscribers. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you Christmas for Disney Plus night. Until then, I'm Alex Fishman. Peace.